My name is Sam, and this is another Drag Race. Let's roll! We're back again with another Drag Race. This time we have the BMW 330i. In the middle, we have the Genesis G70, but that's the 2.5 liter engine. And all the way to the other side, we have the Audi A4. Exhaust sounds are okay. They just sound okay. They're not the high performance version for each model, so they do the job okay. Now, here's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna drag race these three to find out how they compare. We've compared their high performance models, like the G70 3.3 liter, then you have the M340i. Now we wanna compare their base models to see how these things stack up against each other. The first drag race is gonna be the Genesis versus the BMW to see how these two compare, and then whichever win goes next up against the Audi, and then from there we'll see how the race goes. Now here are the specs. The BMW 330 uses a 2-liter turbocharged inline 4 engine. It makes, on paper, 255 brake horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque, uses an 8-speed automatic transmission, and it is X-Drive, all-wheel drive in this case, with a curb weight of 3,709 pounds. Now those are the numbers from BMW. The next one is the Genesis G70, which uses a 2.5 liter inline 4 that makes 300 horsepower, of course turbocharged, and 311 pound-feet of torque, with a curb weight of 3,750 pounds. This makes more horsepower and bigger displacement. And the last one is the Audi A4, which uses a 2-liter turbocharged engine, of course inline 4, making 261 brake horsepower and 273 pound-feet of torque. Uses 7-speed dual clutch transmission, and it is all-wheel drive, with a curb weight of 3,705 pounds. So far, the Genesis is slightly the heavier out of the three, but it also makes more horsepower. If you're new to the channel, here's how we do our drag races. We start behind the racing light. We also upgraded our racing lights. Now I've gotten a traffic light that I built myself. It took some time, but I got it done perfectly because the other one, just the wind blew it off completely and just destroyed it. It was pretty windy that day. Anyhow, we got a new one to use exactly for the drag race. And that's where we start the drag racing, all the way to the end light where the racing flag is. And that's exactly a quarter mile from the racing line. The roll race, of course, we start all the way behind just to give us some space. And from there, we go pedal to the metal when we get to the racing light. With that in mind, first, let's do the Genesis versus the BMW. Let's roll. That's nice. Okay, I want to put mine in sports. Sport individual. Where is sport plus? Oh, this thing just goes only sport sport here. Okay, sport transmission as well. I'm good to go. You ready?
Ready. Let's roll.
Okay, we're gonna do lower speed all the way there. You know the drill, and then we go pedal to the metal. Ready? Three, two, one, go. What happened there? You had a bit of a delay. Let's redo it. Okay, you ready now?
Ready.
Three, two, one, go. Okay, let's see this BMW. It's gonna be interesting. The Genesis makes more horsepower, but...
Fast car.
The Jenny got me on a roll. Jenny from the block. What? Oh man, that was crazy. Wow. That was super interesting. I expected to win by a lot. Wow. Nice work, Jenny from the block. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Got that one too. As expected. This thing hooks nicely. It's crazy. Wow. As expected, the BMW has amazing launch control. It's really hooks. Okay, well, I guess you have lost on the drag race. Technically, I'm gonna race the Audi next because usually that's where it determines the drag race is the one. Just wanna say thanks for the help on this one, man.
Yes, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go. This BMW really revs high. He's catching up towards the end. That was good. Okay, let's do it at higher speed. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, BMW, don't disappoint me this time.
Oh, I'm getting him.
He got this one, but
it's very close. I got him. I got him.
He's not far.
I got him on the launch. He has no chance.
Ah, oh, that was bad. That was bad. I gotta redo that. No, that was bad. I gotta redo that.
I can see him in the rearview mirror now. He got no chance.
The car had a bit of a turbo lag, it wouldn't work with me. He got that one because, yeah, that was bad on my side.
Oh, he had me on the launch, but I'm getting him. I'm catching him.
That's what I meant. It shouldn't be that far like it was in the first one. It should be closer. Now this makes sense a little bit, I think. Yeah, that Audi is fast.
I'm going away. This is a good race. He launched really well, but he wasn't able to defeat me.
Yeah, now this makes sense because it was like one car closer than the first one. It's because the first one, it wouldn't, the turbo lag was pretty horrible. So the car launched at 1,000 RPM. Listen, I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming back again. You did it. The Audi is faster. Numbers online in some cases said was closer. Some said were far. So I was like very hard to like trust that. So I'm like, we got to bring them to the track and find out exactly. But the first race we did was definitely not fair. So I just wanted to say thank you. Just appreciate your help today, man.
Even I was very happy with this race too.
That was it, guys. Thanks for watching. Interesting. I didn't expect the BMW to win, to be honest, because I know that Audi is very, very fast. The A4, which is kind of funny because the M340i is faster than the Audi S4. So at least the BMW is, I mean, the Audi is winning in this case. It was fun to see them, but I was disappointed by the Genesis. Expected to do a little bit better from a dig, but it didn't. It was close, but not that close. I have driven all three cars, and let me tell you something. BMW, it's a BMW, it feels sporty, but it's got a very rough ride. The Genesis is more chill. The Audi is a little bit like the 3 Series, but I like the 3 Series interior. I've just never been a fan of Audi. It's just a preference, nothing bad. But I did expect that 7-speed to do so much better, which it did, and it won. That was a lot of fun. I've always actually wanted to do this with pure stock cars, and we managed to do it today. Thanks for watching. Cheers.
If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell and check out my other videos on my channel.